happened again last night. It happens every time I play. When the gig is over, someone has to say a question that appears to be on everybody's brains as they're driving down the highway in the commuter lanes. It sure is not just me, it's the 99% of artists who are wondering about the thousands they just spent on a CD that will never make it on the air. Now all of us are grown-ups here. We know life isn't fair, but the answer to the question is one I'd also like to know. Why don't they play you on the radio? Why don't they play you on the radio? Perhaps my songs are too cerebral. They don't make you dance. My melodies are boring. There's no spandex in my pants. Maybe it's because I don't use a drum machine. Maybe I'm too red, or maybe I'm too green. Maybe folks just don't want to hear it. They don't want to analyze anything more complex than the space between your thighs. Maybe I should wear more glitter, go to parties in an egg. Perhaps I need to go electric or show a bit more leg. But it's something I must wonder at the end of every show. Why don't they play you on the radio? Why don't they play you on the radio? I'm sure there's an exception to each and every rule, but perhaps I'm too political and not a useful tool to keep the music in the background and the commercials in the fore, to keep the shoppers shopping and not protesting the war, to keep the lemmings humming the same 300 songs, the songs they play throughout the year, each night and all day long. Maybe I just don't make the grade to be one of the chosen few. Perhaps there was a sign somewhere and I just missed a cue. Or I need to change my name to Bruce or Silvio. Why don't they play you on the radio? Why don't they play you on the radio? It could be I just don't have the talent that's involved. I'm lacking the commitment, I'm insufficiently resolved. Or maybe there just aren't a million people who might buy more records made by some whiny left-wing guy. Or maybe they would, but I'm just out of luck, because I don't have a label that can spend $1 million. Because Sony and Clearchannel have taken over everything, and you've got to pay the piper if you want to make the piper sing. And it's the king who tells the piper where to go. Why don't they play you on the radio? Why don't they play you on the radio?